You know, being a public servant, again as a senator, but now as a governor, with the responsibilities that I have, but also the opportunities to meet so many people. There's a rich tapestry of almost every ethnicity, every demographic, lifestyle that makes Guam home. And there's a harmony, a beautiful people that have gone through so much, whether it was a war, earthquakes, typhoons, or even governments weren't really providing the services they should. I just see such a beautiful people. And that energizes me. I remember the situation where we were giving out the tax refunds after many years, where people actually cried. Finally, their heads are above water. Or that was utilized to get the medical treatment or to pay a mortgage. So you see the smiles when a government finally starts working. That's the joy and why it is so rewarding, this job as a governor and serving the greatest people in the world.